Hello students, in my last class we have studied the chapter 4 evolution of writing and communication. So I hope you all have understood the chapter. Now today I will give you the question answers of this chapter. So mark it in your book. Now first exercise is check the correct option. This you have to write in your book itself, no need of writing in the notebook. Now first one, A. Number one, cuneiform system of writing was invented by the, that is Sumerians. B. Number two, the telephone was invented in the year, that is in 1876, that is B. Now number three, telegraph was invented by, that is Samuel Morse. B. Number 4. The first usable printing machine was invented by A, that is Gutenberg. Number 5. We receive TV signals from, number B, satellites. Now next one, fill up the blanks. Number 1. The Egyptian characters are called hieroglyphs by the Greeks. Number 2. The word cuneiform means wedge shaped. Number 3, pictograph were the first phase of written communication. Number 5, alphabets developed and communication became mobile. Number 5, the telephone was invented by Alexander Graham Bell. Now next is, write the full forms of the following. This also you have to write in the book itself. Number 1, STD, that is subscriber trunk dialing. Number 2, ISD, that is international subscriber dialing. Now number 3, SMS, that is short messaging service. Number 4, email, that is electronic mail. Now next is PCO, that is public call offices. Now next is D, exercise D, write true or false statement. Now number 1, pictographs were made on rocks and on the walls of the caves. That is true. Computers perform calculations in seconds. This is also true. Number 3, telegrams are no longer used in our country. That is also true. Number 4, the internet is a worldwide network of computers. That is also true. Now next is number 5, desktops are portable. This is false. Now come to the answer these questions. Now here I am giving you the page number and you will see the paragraph and mark it. And number 1, what is communication? It is in the page number 37. Here, page number 37, what is communication? Here from the first paragraph you will write, from the exchange of information to means is called communication. Up to here, number 1, answer. Now next question number 2, what were the modes of communication in earlier times? This also in page number 37 itself. This from this first paragraph only, last line, people used pigeons, messengers on horseback, signals or drum beats to send their messages. Here you will write the first line from the question, the modes of communication in earlier times are, then you will write this one. Now question number 3, how do telephones help in communication? That is it in page number 38. Here invention of the telephone, this full paragraph here you have to write. Up to, telephones are very useful means of communication to country instantly. Okay, this is question number 3 answer. Then Question number 4. How did the Chinese print books before the invention of the printing press? This is on page number 39. Here, printing press. From before the invention of the printing press, the Chinese used here to impression of the symbol. Up to here, number 4 answer. Now next question is number 5. What are the roles of computers in communication? It is in page number 40. These computers and internet, from here you will write. Here, first line from the question you have to write, the roles of computers in communication then are, then you will write. Point wise, here point wise you have to write. First point, computers help run our business efficiently. Number 2, computers perform calculations in seconds. Up to here. Number 3, they are used as monitors. To here, up 3 points here you have to write in this question. Now last question is question number 6. What are satellites and how are they useful? It is in page number 40. Here, satellites, from this, a satellite here to earth and help. First this you will write, and then 2 points you have to write from this. Predict the weather and track hurricanes, then understand space and the other heavenly bodies. These are the uses of satellites. And this also you will add one more point here, TV signals and phone calls around the world. So 3 points you have to write in this question. This is our question number 6. So I have given you the answers. So write neatly in your fair notebook of social studies. Thank you.